Welcome back to Napoleon Total War. I have managed to save the Wu in the last moment. It was pretty difficult, but I tried.
Monsieur,
I thought I would force the Prussians to accept peace if I took Berlin, but that didn't happen.
Votre humble serviteur.
Thank you. So, someone rebelled, it seems. All I need to do is take Moscow, and it's over. But I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna take Sweden first. The Swedish king is one of Napoleon's marshal. Who betrayed them, by the way. Anyway. Look. No. Not for the metric system. Crap.
Marchez! D'autres ordres?
Well, okay, going to pause the video right here, Costin, signing out.